Hey guys, Chris here from Helpdesk. In a comment, YouTube user @byedits asked if I could make a tutorial on camera tracker for moving object. I'll assume they mean keeping a moving object in focus with a camera rather than tracking the actual physical movement of a camera in, for example, a handheld video. If they were looking for tips on camera tracking in real footage, I recommend checking out Ian Hubert's fantastic tips on that. But if the question is about keeping an animated object in view, like following a flying helicopter with the camera, here's a straightforward method. A direct solution would be to parent the camera to the helicopter, or an empty linked to the helicopter. But there's an even better and super simple approach that gives us more control. With this approach, the camera moves along a curved path, always oriented toward the helicopter and adjusting relative to its movement. I go into detail on this camera rig in a separate tutorial, which I'll link for you in the description. Basically, you create a path and attach the camera to it using a follow path constraint. You'll need to set the camera's location to zero, so there's no offset. Let me switch the direction of the curve here. Now the camera follows the path the way I want it. Next, we give the curve a copy location constraint, binding it to the helicopter empty. Now, the origin, the small yellow dot that every object has, is exactly where the origin of the helicopter's empty is, and it will move with the heli. But we want it to have an offset, and to do that, we need to check the offset box in the copy location constraint. Due to the previous settings, the curve is now out of frame. I'll quickly bring it back and position it exactly where I want it. Here's good. The curve has a nice offset and moves along with the helicopter. Now, we'll add keyframes to the camera's offset in the follow path constraint to animate it along the curve. Finally, we'll add a tractor constraint to the camera and select the helicopter empty as the target, ensuring it always stays oriented toward the helicopter. And there you have it, a camera that smoothly follows a moving object. If you found this useful, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tricks.